is the largest plywood manufacturing plant in North America? Alabama? Nah. Although they do seem to have some sort of rolling tide. Texas? Nope. But they do have a lot of longhorn cattle. South Carolina? Nah. But you'll find lots of nice retired people. The largest plywood manufacturing plant in North America is in Louisiana. Yep, right smack in the center of the state. Roy O. Martin's plywood facility in Chopin, Louisiana is the largest plywood manufacturing plant in North America. Bet you didn't see that coming. Central Louisiana, we